Hello world! This is Lilotchki's Canadian Way. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, Lilotchki's Canadian Way. God bless us all YouTubers!
Ayan guys, nandito kami ngayon sa isang Asian store. At kami ay bibili na aming frutas. Pero napunta kami dito para... I think I like lechon. My goodness, look at that. Isn't that so good? Wow. Yummy. I don't know, maybe not. I'm tempted too, but... Oh, lechon Pinoy pala ito. Sa Filipino pala itong kwan. Asian store lang naman ito. Hindi lang talagang Filipino store. Tapos, ano na kami lang. Oh, probably will not buy it because we still have a... the belly. Ayan. Dami guys. So, hanap kami ng ano, bibili kami ng prutas. Napadaan lang kami dito mga kaibigan dahil naghahanap kami ng magbibili. Ayan. Ay, ito na pala yata yung hinahanap ko guys. Hindi pala. Sige, hanap tayo guys. No, I'm not looking for any chicheria. That's also from the Philippines. Sorbitero ube. Oh my goodness gracious. We might come back later so that it won't sell out. I want one. Oh, there's my melona too. So yeah. Yeah, after when we get back. Yeah. A fudge bar. Yeah. So ano ba pwede? Ayo, there's my ube cake. There's my ube cake. I want one. Okay, there. I always buy this. Okay, guys, we're not promoting any product. It's just that it's my favorite. Ayan, guys. Nakapamili na ako ng... Meron na akong binili ng mangga. Ayan. Ewan ko kung ano ba to. Sa Mexico yata. Ayan. Mangga. Tapos, eto, meron akong mangga apple din. Ayan. Tapos, bumili na rin ako ng saging na sabaya. Saging na sabaya. Tapos, ayan na yan. Sige. Ano pa ba yan? Hanap pa tayo. Ayoko na ng chichirya. Utang na loob. Chichirya is not too good. If it's eaten too much all the time. So, iwas muna tayo dyan. Ayan. I'm more onto fruits now. We better go. Oh, kakala ko. May kasunod akong bumibili ng kwan. Ay, eto na yung gusto ko. Eto na. Ay, hindi. Basa steak pa rin. Eto pa rin pala yung pompano. Ayan yung gusto ko nung nakaraan. This is not what I'm looking for. I don't want steak. I don't want the basa steak. I want the, ano ba yung nahanap ko mong isda? Eto, gusto ko rin ito eh. Yung ating coconut. Bili kaya ako ng tatlo. Asan yung aking hubby? I'm just gonna buy three of this. Rich, can you come here please? Ayan, bibili akong tatlo. I'm just gonna take three of this. Yung aking coconut drink. Ayan. Fresh fruit yan. Ay, hindi. Frozen fruit siya. Can you put it in there, please? Thank you. That is three. And, what else? Durian. Aray ko, Diyos ko. Matusok-tusok ka naman sa durian, oo. Hindi, wala dito yung hinahanap ko. Let's go see. Look for fruits. Nasa frozen area tayo eh. Sandali lang ha. Yan, nandito tayo sa frozen fish section. Naghahanap si Hagi na gusto niyang isda. Pero naman sa bangus. Frozen. Marinated fish. Sa bangus. Nakakuha na kami dun ng ano yung bass again. B-A-S-S na isda. Wala eh. Puro ganito. kabila, ganun din. Oh, there's the galunggong, but you don't like galunggong. Cuttlefish. Oh, look at this cuttlefish. It's a big one, squid. Oh, maybe I'll buy one of them. Bili nga ako dito para sa akin lang kasi ayaw naman niya hindi ng ano ng squid. Yan, I like this. Ayan, tama, ayan. So much calories. It's 100. That's not too high. Calories is 100. I eat only one. A day. Ayan. Kuha tayo ng gawin ko yung adobo. Ayan. So, let's look for more. Ayan, nandito na tayo sa food section. Ano mong prutas ang aking mabibili here? Hindi masyadong magaganda ang prutas din eh. Lilipat siguro kami dun sa isang superstore. Wala akong makitang magustuhan ko dito, guys. Ay, may malunggay! Ayan, meron palang malunggay, guys. Bibili tayo ng malunggay. OMG. Mahal. Ah, kahit na mahal. Bakit ba? $6.54. Ah, gusto ko itong malunggay. Masustansya ang malunggay. Ayan. Ano pa ito? Saluyot ba ito? Cute lid. No, I think I've got frozen one. I have to finish my frozen ones first. Ayan. So, buti may nakita kaming malunggay ngayon. Pampalaya ulit, no? Ay, may palang! May palang, oh. Tawag namin dito, palang. Ang tawag namin sa Ilocos ko, eh. Palang. Hindi ko alam kung ano yan. Sige na nga, bilhin na nga rin tayo nito. We need this one. I'm gonna buy one. Ang lalaki ng bawang nila dito, guys. Eh, minsan, wala naman talaga siyang lasa. Asar. Ano pa ba? Kangkong. Kangkong ba to? Kamote yata to eh. Yum. Ayan, kamote leaves pala to. Masarap na isigang to, guys. Magkano ba isang? $4. Sige, bilhin ko na. Isa rin. Yan. Apo ko na yung aming ano. Yeah. Of course. I'm not gonna buy it if I don't eat it. Is that baby bok choy?
Yeah.
Oh, they're too expensive here. No, we're better at this other store. Ano pa itong money dito, guys? Sabi. Meron na akong lahat niyan. Yun, kailangan namin lagi ang carrots. Love ni Mr. ang carrots. So, I can buy at least 2 or 3 of this, Mitch.
Sure.
Yeah. Ang tataba ng carrots
nila.
Oy, do you want it here? Is this more expensive? No. Which one is a better buy?
That's a problem.
I think this one. We'll just buy this one. Because we all like
pink.
Yes, please. You have a bag. Yeah. So, wala akong masyadong mabibili dito, guys, na ano, na prutas. Doon kami sa kabila namin. Oh, sige, dito muna. Hanggang dito na lang muna tayo sa parting ito, guys. Kasi wala dito yung gusto kong mga bilhin na prutas. Tignan nyo, guys, oh. Galing ng Philippines yan, oh, syempre. Meron din silang patong yan. Meron akong ganyan sa bahay, eh. Tignan nyo, pag sa December, yun ko na naman yung ganyan parol ko. Just like ours. That parol one. Oh, sige, guys. At doon na lang tayo sa kabila ulit. Sa kabilang store tayo. So, ayan, guys. Nandito na kami sa isa na namang supermarket dito. Ayan, at kami ay bibili ng prutas. Ayan, ano ba? Meron tayong plum. Plum naman dito, ayan. Bili tayo na, konti lang. Ayan. Hindi masyado marami. Tapos meron din tayong nectarine. Ayan. So, mga apat lang siguro. Na plum, ayan. Tapos, bibili tayo ng lagyan natin dito para alam kung yan ay akin. Ayan. Asa na isa? Ayan. Bibili tayo ng apat. Tapos, what is this? A peach. Ay, konti na lang ang peach nila. Walang masyado mapagpipilian ng peach, guys. Ayan. So, meron na ako dito. Strawberry. Ayan. Meron tayong papaya. Tapos, grapes. Para sa kanya. Ayan. Blackberries kay hubby. Gusto niya yan. Saka itong kanyang raspberries. Ayan. So, yung plum.
We got some blueberries too?
Yeah, whatever you like. Ayan. Kukuha rin tayo ng plum. So, we're still searching for more fruits. Those are bananas. What about the cantaloupes here? Oh, pears. I like pears. I'm gonna buy pears. Ayan. This one. Meron din silang iba't ibang klaseng pears. Ayan, ito ang aming laging binibili. Very, ano siya, juicy. Watery ba? Parang ganun. And then, ay, naku. Ay, naku. Sobra nang hinog. Watermelons are no good. The watermelons are not good now. Yeah, no, they're too ripe. Can you pull that, please? There. Thank you very much. Ayan. Yeah, meron na kami dito. Cauliflower. Nectarine. Papaya. Plum. Yung grapes, pinalitan ko, guys. Hindi maganda yung vlog. Tapos, meron na rin kami ditong strawberry. Happy. Ano ba yung mga gusto niyang pinamili dyan? Ayan, onion. Spring. Broccoli. Yung raspberry, sya kanyang mga butter at kanyang mga cheese. Ano ba? What else do we need here? You want some lettuce? You said you wanted some lettuce. Yeah, the lettuce one. Gusto daw niya ng lettuce. Ayan. Magaan lang. Maliit lang. Eto. This one, we just need a small one. This one, an. Would you like this kind of apple, Mitch? Or the other kind? Iba amoy. Konti lang. Hindi kami masyadong ma-apple. Pero maganda naman yung iba. Maraming variety of fruits ba? Ang aming kakainin. Ayan. More on fruits na kami, guys. Yan ang sabi ng aming doctor. Fruits and vegetables. Ayan. Iwasan na yung mga cholesterol dyan. Ayan. So, what else? Can you put this in the bag, please?
What?
Right, this. Oh, see? These people are just pinching everything. I don't know why. The reason that they have to pinch it.
I don't know.
They're just the tree. The other ones got pinched. Ayan. Yeah, just the tree. Okay. Ayan, naka-on na naman ba tayo? Ayan. Natin. Bawal daw eh. Bigla kami sinita. Ayan. Bakit kaya ba? Wala, lagi naman ako nagkukuhan. Ay, naku. Buhay-buhay naman. Ano ba yan? Garlic. Ayan, no? Marami pang manok sa bahay. Ayan. Saan na kaya tayo? Ayan, marami na kami nabili. Naku, nanginginig pala to, guys. Nanginginig tong cart. Baka kayo ang mahilo. Saan na ba tayo? Napakalaking grocery. Makikita ka pa sa nag-video ako. Nasita pa tuloy ako. Hindi naman. Lagi naman ako nag-aana dito, guys. Ano pa ba yung ating bibili? Ah! Like this one.
3-pack of big ones. I use them.
Is that a better buy?
I don't know.
Than like an individual like this?
I'm not sure. Is there a tank? $11.98.
$11.98? And how many are there?
Yes. Well, there's three. There's 25. I think there's 25 in each one. That's a pretty good deal, I think.
Okay, we'll buy that then.
We'll split it.
And how big is that?
Huh?
Is that super light like this? I don't want this. That's too expensive. I want it just like this. Oh yeah, that one. Yeah.
Yeah, this is better than
yeah. Rather than this one, that's you're just paying that zipper. Yeah.
Okay.
So ayan guys, lahat ang napamili namin. Prutas and some other things. May konting vegetables. Ay nako. Eh bawal daw magkumuha dito. Bawal daw kumuha. Samantalang lagi naman ako nagbi-video dito, guys. So ayan. Thank you sa panonood. Ayan, nakapagpalengke na tayo, guys. Salamat po. Hello.
Hello.
Ayan, guys. Tapos na kami. Wala pa kami 1 hour na nag-shopping. Ayan. It's a very hot day.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Ayan, guys. Nice weather right now. Yan ang amin na pamili. Hindi naman kami masyadong marami kong mamili. Yan na lang siyempre ang kailangan. Immediate need. Yan ang amin na bili. Oh! Zorko! Yeah, we can just put it there. So, ayan guys. Pero napagod ako. Dalawang grocery yung pinuntahan namin. Eh, may mga frozen din yung binili kanina. So, umuwi muna kami. Tapos, bumalik ulit dito sa iba namang store. Ayan. So, ayan. Yan ang paligid. Busy-busy din. Marami rin na namimili. Friday. Ayan. Friday morning. Friday afternoon. Ayan, guys. It's really hot. And warm.
Ooh, she's a warm one, eh?
Yeah. So, ayan, guys. Maraming salamat ulit. Natapos ang ating pamamalengke. Salamat sa pagsama niyo sa akin sa dalawang supermarket. Ayan. So, God bless us all YouTubers. We are YouTubers. Mighty are we. We never lose our capability. We've gotta put on our best and help all the rest. We are YouTubers. We're the best. You know YouTubers. Ayan. So ayan guys, it's shout out time once again. Ayan, isina-shout out ko ang aking tatlong grupo. Andiyan ang Team Guardian Angels na pinangungunahan ni Asian Tenshi Ten Maria Mitch at ang Team Explorers University na pinangungunahan naman ni Explore Sweet Escape at syempre ang aking family, ang My Baby Koys. Kaya lang guys, hindi ko kayo may shout out dahil wala akong listahan ngayon. Ayan, sa dami ba naman ninyo? Eh, talaga naman makakalimutan ni Mami ang lahat ng names nyo. Ayan, guys. Pero, pa-shoutout pa rin natin sa mga susunod na sina Just Me and You in Florida, USA. Kabalen Betty's Vlog. Pinay Life in Aussie. Luz Rakasa. Juby's World. Jared Patriarca. At si Laurel Adventures. Ayan guys, huwag mo nang aalis dahil susunod na ang Tadadadan! Ayan guys, nandito na tayo sa portion ng special mega shoutout to the following people. Ayan, nice kong pasalamatan ang lahat ng umaten sa nakaraan kong premiere na Sarsyadong Pompano. Yan, dumating sina Jared Patriarca, Caldereta, Sheila Taberna Jan, Charito Pangan, at dumating din sina Candice Vlog, Maria Irma, at si Ronnie Luke. Ayan, maraming salamat talaga sa lahat ng mga dumalo sa nakaraan kong premiere. Sana huwag kayong magsasawa sa pagpunta sa aking mga premieres. Ayan, so eto muli si Lilotsky's Canadian Way na nagsasabing, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel at hit that bell to the fullest para naman pag may bago akong uploads, ma-notify naman kayo kagad. So ayan guys, God bless us all YouTubers. Ingat lagi. We'll see you again next time. Take care everyone.